All right, well, let's jump straight into it. Another day of cyberpunk, some anarchy, just glitchy goodness. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we'll play a little bit of the story, but we're just gonna keep cranking out side quests because they're fun. Honestly, it's kind of cool finding all these things because they're probably gonna come in handy later. Knowing this game, I'm just gonna click continue, and we are in the game. We've got to remember the camera's up there now, so that changes things. We are just going to dive straight into it. All right, let's see what we're dealing with. That's danger high. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go deal with it. Probably gonna get killed, but oh well. Let's do this. Wee. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow. Don't get any ideas, River. Will be nice, but we're shutting down anything too crazy. It's past the time. All right. How far away? Not very. We're just gonna sprint it like the old days. Whee! I saw my hands go. Just jump over a damn car. That is so much stamina. Like, that's actually pretty impressive. I certainly don't have that much stamina in real life. Ooh, we'll go this way. That seems safe. Let's see, what kind of damage can we do? And done. Mine, that's mine too. Would you look at that? I will take that. You're dead, you shouldn't have been shooting in the sky. Oh, you're still alive. I can fix that. I've got a hammer. You've got a head. What was that comedian's name? Always broke watermelons. I broke his arm off. But that's kind of what I'm going for. Ooh, monkey wrench. Monkey. You guys are fine. Are you trying to kill somebody? No, you don't have to worry about me. Oh, I need to go up and over, don't I? Uh-oh. That is tempting, but it's not a quadra, and I don't think I have the money anyway. How much? 29,000. I could afford it, but I'm going to just opt to not. So we'll just... Well, I'm much more interested in this one, but money. Just money. The fact that I didn't just, like, insta-die there. Pretty impressive. I wonder if my guy can swim. He's made of a lot of metal. Yeet. Oh. What do you know? I actually can swim. This isn't like Grand Theft Auto Vice City where you touch water and die. I Alright, well, let's let my stamina recover because I've been burning through it. Onwards. This is probably far from the fastest method, and it would have been way faster if I'd just, you know, taken a car, but... Where's the fun in that, huh? I was hoping to jump, like, halfway up, but no. No, I can't have that. That'd be fun. Okay. Alright, we are gonna just sprint out in the traffic because that's a smart decision.
B, I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
Let's take a look at that. That sounds interesting. Oh, I'm already here. Sweet. Hell yeah, I'll do it. Moderate danger. We're already here. Quick and clean, huh? Ah!
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
The fuck are you? Hack and slash until he is dead, until he has nothing left. I think he's dead. Hack and slash until he is dead. I didn't know it was a hostile area until I came in. Like, I just was like, oh, it's an apartment building. It's gonna be fine. I can just walk in, right? You gonna be dumb? No? You're fine. Mine and mine and... I'll take that too and that. Ooh, and that and that. And that. What's on here? Help us strengthen by using our sucker system. Yeah, nothing I'm worried about. Alright. Let's hack the shit out of this. Alright. Alright, so realistically, there is no way to get all of them. So logically, I can either go for the smallest one, and the biggest one, or the smallest one, and the best one's the middle and biggest, which means I can do 5-5 to E9, right there, so 5-5 to E9 to BD, do 1C to E9. Go 5-5, E9, BD, 1C, E9. 5-5 to E9, BD, 1C, E9. Money. Doing better. Alright. It all helps. All going to a good cause. My bank account. Ooh, what are you? I'll take that. Ooh, what are you? I'll take that after I punt the can. Ooh, mine, and mine, and mine, and mine. Is there anybody I can hack and slash? No? mine. Why is that in there? Weird. Again, you gonna be a problem? No, you don't have to freak.
Skull, or I don't know, a fucking landscape architect.
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job.
You're fine, Johnny.
What's that code?
Whoops. Two, one, three, three, seven.
Oh, shit, Sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Mine. Yeah, I don't even want that, and I steal things. Lots of just Euro dollars floating around, which, you know, no complaints. Let me at the money. Damn it.
Come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances.
Mine.
By BY Virtuoso.
Nice.
And theatrical performances in the no tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And in an exciting development.
Well, well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Like, the real question is, why would they have a vending machine in the room? Gotta be on here, right?
Ahoy, sea dogs! Set sail for flavor with Capitan Caliente's world famous tacos, now in whale size. $1 for an ocean of taste.
So it's clearly on wheels, so you should be able to just move it, right? Should be able to just move it. Possibly remote controlled, okay. You're fucking kidding me. God damn it. Alright, gotta deal with that real quick. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back now that I've thoroughly made a mess of myself. Blotted at it. Not changing shirts yet. It'll just go through the wash and we'll get rid of it. Alright, so. Okay, so something remotely controlling it in this apartment. Am I dumb?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or yep, I'm being dumb.
Somewhere. Who knows?
Goddamn. All right. So I'm gonna try and chain all of them. So we got 551C, 1C, 551C, 551C, 551C. That should do it. Got all of them. Sick. Okay.
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on rent type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
I'm half expecting violence on the way out. No, we're good.
Why not?
God, those are good. Like, just straight up beheading. Yeah, I'm just gonna take on everybody I see just for fun.
Food. Just enjoy the wet sounds of me eating.
Beautiful. All right. Now that I've crammed all my food in my face, let's do this. I'm taking a very different approach to the game this time around. versus what I did like last session. Damn. I love those things, man. Those were a good investment. I just have like a permanently built-in just sword at that point. And I can just take on whoever with it because it's surprisingly durable. Surprisingly strong. Time to sprint, V. Let's do this. Full speed ahead.
Netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Okay. I will take care of that shortly. We're doing the other job for you first. We're gonna pay well. I believe the term is get fucked. Alright, we'll try and enter. Okay, no, it's hostile, that's for sure.
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Cars.
That's gonna go badly. Alright. So if I do 5551C. So 5551C E955. So we do 5551C E955. All of them.
There was one tough joint. One wrong word, one side.
Oh shit! Go fuck yourself, buddy. Time to behead all of you. I think you need to die, dude.
Oh, fuck him up!
Oh, get hurt! Hack and slash. Hack and slash. Ah, they're all dead. Let's collect all their stuff. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh, that's nice. That's also nice. I'll take that, and that, and all of those. Your life? Stop it. Leave no witnesses. Want to make sure nobody remembers who came through. unrestrained brutality. I love this. Local network. Whatever it is, see cameras, turn them off. I'm going to aim for the middle here in this one, because there's no way to get all of them. I'd rather just focus on the big money one. So we need, let's look, E955. Okay, we'll go the other way. 7A, 1C. Okay, maybe we can't get all of them. So 7A, 1C, yeah, there's no BD along there. So then we'll do 7A there. 7A, 1C, 7A. This is not ideal. So you have 7. Huh. So we just go for the big one, because you can't get more than one right now. Not on this round. We have 7A, 1C, 7A. And then I would need a 1C, and that's just not an option. Or 7A, 1C, 7A. There's no one. Wait, there is a 1C. So 7A, 1C, 7A, 1C. Shit. We essentially need to wind up in this column. There's no good way to do it. So we're just going to go for the big one, which is kind of the easy option, I guess. We want 7A, 1C, BD. Because we can't get any of the others. Unless we were able to start up here, it would have to be perfect. To do, like, if we started here, we have that, we go to 7A, 1C, 7A, 1C, and then there's no BD to work with. So we'd have to, like, drop into this one or get it back down here. 7A, 1C. Okay. Somehow I wind up back in the same spot. So let's work backwards then. So we need to BD is going to be the tough one. Because we need a BD that has 1C in line. So we do BD, 1C, 7A. And we need 1C, and then there have to be a 7A there, but there isn't. Okay, so that one's a bust. So look here. BD, not a single one. Oh, there's a 1C. So BD to 1C. And we're already struck out because there's no 7A. Okay. So BD to 1C. Then we have 7A, 1C, 7A. So we go BD, 7A, 1C, 7A, 1C, BD. Okay. That was actually really difficult. I had to like keep changing my approach to it, because it wasn't happening. Any money around here? Did you guys leave money?
And here I thought I won the Darwin Award. I guess we have a new winner.
Okay. This place is just a mess, man. And that was even before I got here, this place was a mess. Alright. There's not a lot of overlap here. I could technically get overlap and get the first two, but I could also theoretically get like the middle and last, which it would be more anyways. I wish you got more if you did it in fewer steps, but oh well. So, we'll aim for 7A, 1C, 5-5. Okay, so, wait. 7A, 1C, 5-5, there's nothing there. 7A, 1C, 5-5. 7A, 1C... That's bust. 7A... We're running to another one. 7A, 1C, 5-5, and I need a BD, and it would have to be perfect. It would have to be a perfect stack, but no, that's not going to be an option. So it may come down to I go for either the first and last, or I just can't get one of the ones I want. So 1C with an E9 in range. That's where I'm running into the issue. So it's going to have to be 1C... There's an E, so we have, let's see, there's a 1C in here to E9. E9, 1C, BD, 5-5, 1C, 7, okay, yeah, you can't really trace it back that way, that's the problem. That's unfortunate. 7A, 1C, 7A, B, D, E, 9, 1C. So 7A, 1C... How did I just do that? Did I just do that wrong? No, I actually did it right. 7A, 1C, 7A, B, D, E, 9, 1C. So 7A, 1C, 7A, B, 9, da, da, da. There we go! Money! One more? Yeah, I'll take it. Money. And then we'll just, if we have to slaughter our way out, we will. Oh, I see, I have a viewer. Hello and welcome. You missed all of the brutal violence, and now you're watching me just lose my mind technically trying to get into these things. All right. So... I could theoretically get all three. Theoretically. And I would have to end with this one, so it would have to be first, second, third, in order to do it with proper overlap. So we have to, the only option is I have to start here. We have BD, 1C. Nope, that's a bust. 7A, BD, 1C, 1C. 5-5-1C. So 7A, BD, 1C, 5... Wait, 1C, 1C... Fuck, I just completely lost my mind! Fuck. Okay. So, 7A, BD, 1C, 1C551C. Okay. 7A to BD to 1C551C. Oh my god. Why is that so like intense? Why do I feel so intense about that? Like, it's not even that hard. It's just pattern finding, but oh. Like, I borderline get upset over it.
Bingo. Come to Papa.
Huh. And to think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Okay, Johnny. Hey, let's get the hell out of here. Ooh, things I can take. There might. Can I go in here? Yes, I can. What's in here? Mine and mine, and I'll take that. And anything worthwhile on the computer? No, I'll take that. And that. Ooh. Ooh. That's good, and a lot of money. That's over like 1,500. Can I have this? I want it. It's junk. I want it. All of this is mine. Can't do anything with any of these. All right. Well, we have thoroughly ransacked the place. What's up here? Eh, shitty food. I'll take that. More money. All of that is mine now. Sniper rifle ammo. Every day I will take that. Shotgun ammo. I mean, I don't use a shotgun, but hey, I might tomorrow. Alright, we got all of our junk. I go this way. Boop! I don't want you to keep your head. Oh well. These things were a good investment. Like, 100%, they were a good investment. That is an ad. And off we go. How far away? Not very. Ba-da-ba-ba. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to go this way? Which way? Where are you? The flare. I'll take it.
I don't give a fuck that it's
don't know what I'm going to use it for, but it's interesting. Onwards. Oh, I remember who that is. That's the wife of the guy who I basically just revealed that the, that his world was a lie. Somebody's been screwing with his head. I had to think about that for a little bit, because I genuinely did not remember who that was. At least by name. Alright, let's sell some shit, because I've got plenty to sell that I don't want. Like this. And this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and I want to keep that because that's what I've been using. It's cool and all, but it has flames on it, but it doesn't do fire damage. So it's gone. Bye bye, bitch. Alright. I wonder if I can upgrade that now. I made like 3 grand. Do I have any, like. I'll get rid of, obviously, the monkey wrench. I'm never gonna use that. And these are just knives, which are good to have for silent takedowns. And then the hammer. Oh god, I've got all these too. Let's update my appearance with.
I see you were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
Sweet. So I'm doing well on money. Let's see if I've got any upgrades. We'll go with that. We're just going off of specs alone, and we'll create something that is god-awful to look at, more so than I already have. So I don't want to get rid... Do I? Eh. The old aviators that I've had since day one, you know? Completely useless. Literally better than just about everything I've got. I don't know if... I don't want to get rid of that because it's epic. So is that, but everything else can go. So we'll put those back on. Steampunk time. The only upgrade I am not high level enough to wear. Damn it. There we go. That's more my guy's style anyways. It's time for shorts. Anything better again? I'm not high level enough to wear. There we go. All nice and fancy. Do I have anything worthwhile here? Not really. I'm gonna stick with the god-awful look I've got going, because that's fun. And let's just sell off everything that's not, like, cool or epic or stuff I want to hang on to. Basically, if it's... Oh, if that is equipped? No. Wait. That might be the one from... I don't know. I'm just going to get rid of it. I don't need it.
I'm going to keep that, and you're going to go, and you're going to go.
And yeah, I don't need it. I'm going to keep that. Bye, bye, bye. Epic and nope and bye bye and get to bap. I'm gonna keep that because it's cool and just trash everything else. Have, like, oh, never mind. I'm wearing that. What did I just buy back? I don't want it. That, go away. I'm gonna keep these because I'm gonna upgrade them and make them way better. Because I think that would be hilarious. Alright, made a whole bunch of money. Let's go to crafting, upgrades. Can I make the short shorts better? I can make the short shorts better. But not good enough to be worth my time. Alright. I am too close to Takamura. Let's go do something else. What did she want? Yeah, I'll take care of that. Because she pays decently. And it's not far. Ah! Don't hit me with the car. There we go. I'm literally traveling like some of the least efficient way possible.
Maybe someone fried their hand in oil.
No, it was quiet, like from the basement.
Ooh, glow stick. Power. I'll just take that. I think something is wrong. Especially given the fact I can't see shit, which is rarely a good sign.
Hey, you all right?
Look, Fee, it's you in the near future. Every NIP runner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Okay. Well, first, let's collect all the stuff. And we'll do this too, because why not? The guy is in a vegetative state, but we're just gonna steal everything from his house. There is no way to get more than two, which means I have to do it perfectly, which means 5-5-1-C. Oh no. Well, that's unfortunate. So we'll aim for. Fuck. So we need to get like 5-5-BD, 5-5-5-5. Fuck. There is a singular E9, so we have to work backwards from that to get the rest. So E9, 5-5-5-5, BD 5-5-7. Got it. Good. All right. I really cannot see shit in here. Follow the light. What do you mean? Ah, we're being led somewhere. That bodes well. I always love when somebody is like a couple steps ahead of me. This makes me really happy, you know? Like, it's always just a super welcoming sign. What did I just get? Phenomenal. Now we're going back to what we had. All right. Oh, look, you're alive.
Wait. I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
You switch on the lights.
Yes. I was ready for a game of twice for yes, once for now. But you beat me to it. Fine
once
work.
For now.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Alright. Well, you're alive. I didn't even have to kill anybody. Can't tell if I'm happy or sad. Oh, I almost walked into that and I expected it to explode. Ooh, another one! Oh no. My money. Alright, I can get the perfect overlap, theoretically, and get all of them. So I need 1C, BD, 55, 55, let's see. 1C, BD, 55. So I need 55 followed by 1C. So I have to stack them in the middle if I want to do it. So it would have to start with one of these. And we'd have to find a 5-5 with a 1C following it. So 5-5, or 1B, 1C, BD, do 5-5. And 5-5, but that leaves us with no 1C. 1C, BD, no 5-5s. 1C, BD, 5-5. 5-5. Well, that's upsetting. I was hoping for a clean sweep, but there's no way to get all of them. At the very least, I can get first and last. And I don't even have to do it perfectly. So it's fine. So we just need to get to 5-5-5-5, or preferably we'll do 5-5-5-5. It's the 1C that's gonna be the issue here. Go 5-5-5-5-1C-7A. Go there, 5-5-5-5-1C-7A. There we go. I was hoping for more, but you know what? It could have been far, far worse.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
Sweet, $4,000, I'll take it. Alright, what have we got? What have we got? I'm wearing my shoes still, and I don't want to do that anymore. I just realized how uncomfortable I am. I'm wearing, like, work boots. Alright, so what are we looking at? So we were starting Sweet Dreams earlier, and I kind of want to tackle that. So I have to wait for Judy's call. Number of them were just waiting. I have to call that guy, talk to Nyx. Oh, much better. Don't get me wrong, these boots are great in less than ideal weather, but when you're home and not walking through less than ideal weather, it kind of sucks. So I think we'll tackle Sweet Dreams because it's high danger, which hopefully means high reward, or at least interesting. Oh, God. Yeah, trouble with boots is you have to wear, like, thick socks, otherwise you just destroy yourself. But also, it's, like, off on and off warm, which makes it really unpleasant. Onwards, motorcycle time, instead of just sprinting like an idiot, we'll take the bike and ride it like an idiot. As I was saying, off the tree! The fact that you can stick the landing after doing that is hilarious to me. Now, for continuity's sake, this better not be the guy who had the BD last time, because I'm pretty certain I just straight up murdered him. Well, it's definitely not.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be...
the most Nova-spec, geeked-out, turned-up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
Good. All right. You got my attention.
Can I just kill me?
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you could use my plate.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run.
I'll try running on my own first. If that doesn't work, I'll be back.
Hey, ain't no problem. You know where to find me.
Let's just do it right
here. Unknown file format. Great. You're right. My tech doesn't read it for some reason.
Told you so. Backwards compatibility's a bitch, ain't it?
Yeah, it
so
is.
So we tried out my ring? I promise you it'll fire on every damn cylinder. Of course it'll cost you a little extra.
It's virtue. Better be worth all this trouble.
Chill, homie, chill.
If it's not, I'll kill him.
Get my money back. Guaranteed, all right? Now, come on.
Go where exactly?
To my rig, yo! Where else? Not like I carry that shit on me.
If you try to rob me,
my rig. Hey, take all the time you need.
Swear to God, if you try to kill me, you're gonna regret it. I will make sure he regrets it. Now, I don't know what I'm getting into, so I'm ready with the dump button at any time.
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Oh, scabs. Shit. I can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to
Well, that went well.
That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
What the devil?
Slashy, slashy. Your next bit. Come here. Ooh. Oh, and I'm dead. Alright, well, that's not ideal. Okay, maybe a hack and slash is not the way out of this one, because I don't have any items of value.
Hey, this is my rig. Hey, take all the time you need.
Can I just kill him? I've seen the future. Can I just kill him? Hold up. Will this break the game if I just straight up murder him right now? Because I don't want to, like, I know this game can be a little, All right. Really, I kind of have to go through it, apparently. All right. And they say to go sneakily. I want to know if I could just kill him, but it apparently can... You don't get your money back, you don't get anything back, it just... Wind up screwed.
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
Alright, so we'll sneak and assassinate.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Oh, scabs. Shit. I can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to a crisp. That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
You're done.
Who's the shrinking violet? Is it you?
Huh?
What was that?
Fuckers want to.
Die so I can take the shotgun. Equipping the shotgun because I guess it's gonna get messy. I don't have any fucking bullets. Shit, I'm gonna lose. Yep, okay. Well, I tried to follow the directions and take him out silently, so maybe this time don't go for the lethal kill? I don't know. What's the other option? R. Normally, I just like to go for the lethal. The guy is too much to take on right now.
Hey, you know, this is the shit stain that came in here guns blazing a while back. Ah, that time with the Valentino looking psycho. That's the one. Looks like it's time for payback.
That's what you think. Alright, we're just silently taking all of them down. Is there a gun out here? Supposedly there was a gun out here, but I don't see it, which means we'll have to take the other approach. Oh good, I have some of those now. Don't worry, I'll come back and kill you later. I don't have any weapons yet. I have nothing. Loot the one on the right for a pistol. Really? I'm gonna check, because it says the one on the right should have a pistol. Yes, I am checking online, because... Alright, well, I guess I'm on my own here. Which is not ideal. Anything? No. Okay. Wait, do I have a pistol? I do not. That's way closer than I would like. Okay, well that's something.
Should have asked if he had any used hypos for sale too. What could go wrong?
Not now, Johnny.
How many shots do I have? It's not ideal. Same room, west side. I believe my stuff is right over there. All right, screw it. Shit, are you kidding me? I just don't. Okay, one of them came up alongside too. There's just too many of them there to do that. So I have to stealthily make my way through.
Not now, Johnny.
All right. So my goal, I think, is to really just arm myself and come through, preferably with grenades. Another one down. Okay. So we're just clearing this place steadily. The whole building.
I've got a chainsaw, cocksucker!
I get myself clear to a certain extent, and then I can kind of make my way back in. So these weapons all suck, and these guys have way more health than me. Can I armor up a little bit? How's my cyberware? It's all still intact. That's good, at least. Alright, well, it's not ideal, but got something. Oh, that's much, much better. Swap over to that for sure.
Where are you, Christos?
I'm just armoring up however I can. Anything I can get right now. $251 per second is not bad. Especially given the circumstances. I mean, yeah, it's not ideal. I'd much rather have my own stuff back. Another one down. Gotta keep moving. Gotta keep reloading. Separate them off, you know? Hey, Johnny. Any of my other guns capable of anything? I mean, maybe. I don't think so, though. So that one, does it have any bonuses? Thermal damage, crit chance, headshot damage. Done. That's why I was having so much trouble. Had to fight a little dirty, but I mean, they weren't exactly fighting fair. Yeah, I'm putting them all down. I don't care. That one's gonna wake up in just a freezer and be the only survivor. Ah! I can rebuild. Is this really the best hat I've got? Well, shit, that was worth my time. We'll put everything back on. Damn. That one comes better, but I guess I got some upgrades out of this. That's not bad. That's the best thing I've got now. Alright, well, we upgraded. Now, let's get back to the guns that are better. So first, we'll put Lizzie back in, because hell yes. Give me the hammer. Good times, And where's the sniper? There it is. Oh, it's good to be back. I mean, I did have to take the cowardly approach to actually win, but, you know, when you're fighting that outnumbered, it's not really that cowardly taking them on anyways. You just gotta play to your odds. You have to play the odds, right? Oh, well, hello there.
Well, well. Looks like fortune favors the stupid, too. Now what?
I'm gonna ask for a refund.
Hey, and then some. I better get interest. I better get some damn interest on that after all that shit. Like, seriously? Come on, Stefan. Where are you? How far away? 600 meters. Actually, no. I am not clear of the building yet. Da-da-da-da-da! Making quick work of these assholes. Da-da-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da! Oh, I missed this gun doing all that. More stuff to sell. I got some money. Ah, that was a good time. Let's go get his ass. Do I go hammer?
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
God.
Oh.
Not right now. No, I'm getting revenge because this bastard tried to kill me, which means I have to go deal with him.
Your job is delivery to the Tiger Claws. The car only, I mean, not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
What was that? Oh, that's your doom right there, buddy. And a grenade. Yeet. How do you like the taste of grenade to the face? Ooh, it's a biochemical grenade, too. Oh, that was nice. That was real nice. Oh. That wasn't even due after him. I just happened to be in the right area at the right time. I just love when life works out. Alright. There's one more out here. I'll take it. Might be worth something. There is not much left of that, man. Ooh, what was that? Was that like a shiny Tonto knife? I don't know. I don't think so. I think that was just a probably just a glitch. Increases damage by 8. Critical chance. Yeah, I'll take that. 100% I'll take critical chance over just 8 damage, because... Where is it sending me to get to this fucker? I just want to end him. All right, buddy. I would like a refund, and I would like plenty of interest. If you can't pay, I accept your blood. Oh, this is not where I meant to be. I didn't realize that was glass.
Hey, V, wait a sec. Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
Oh, God.
My untrained ear sounds all right, I guess. I mean, it's easy listening at least.
Know why? Technique's second rate, but the feeling, that's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take.
I got 20 frames.
Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
You really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. You want to shake the world, you know. Well, world's got to feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, buddy.
Princess, at least you played some gigs. Sell those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
So, you're saying some old samurai bootlegs are still floating around town. Ooh, I smell heads.
No idea you were such a materialist. Could almost cry. Almost.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist? After all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club you played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Okay. He was why my frame rate was dropping. God damn it. What was this one about the new mission? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Alright, let's go cave his head in. Out of the way, you're killing my frames.
Save your breath. You conned me. You knew what you were doing. You want to know what I do, though?
Now, hold up, yo. Let's all be chill for a second.
You've got 1 hour to get out of Night City and never look back.
Oh, my sweet fucking Jesus. Thank you. I knew you could...
Shut the fuck up.
I wasn't finished. If I ever see your face again, I'll gut you and string you up by your insides. Understand? Start walking.
We go whack, and we go, come here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he get away? Ah, damn it. Maybe him? No. You're not him. Alright, well, I was gonna try and, Gallagher! That's the guy! I was gonna Gallagher his ass, but it didn't work out. Alright, let's go pursue this. Let's level up. Make his ass tougher. Let's see. I'll take that. I was so hoping I could just Gallagher his ass and put him down. You know, pull the old quick, like, spin arounds. Like, I said, if I ever see your face again, I would kill you. And I just turned around and there's your face. Oh, but no, it didn't work.
Pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Unexpected. Know anything about any bootlegs in the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Samurais. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psychopath friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s.
Huh.
But besides that, he's out there at the moment.
Price 330% recommended daily vitamins.
What's he selling?
Organic strawberries and cream. What do you think?
He
sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Green. Thanks.
Okay.
I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Duelist, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
And Samurai?
Kid, you even got an ass? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I'm looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. There weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an imp?
He's just a gremlin.
Right. Prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Johnny, my dear expert, help me chew him out. I need a quick rundown of Samurai trivia.
Yep, third gig. Remember it like it was yesterday. Set my axe on fire, then smashed it on the stage. Crowd went wild.
Well, can't wait all day.
Easy. Johnny lit up his axe, then smashed it.
Nope. Knew it. Who smashes their gear when they're just starting out? I mean, a new one costs eddies.
Fucking hell, Johnny. Why sabotage? Why now?
Because it's funny. Because I'm bored. Maybe I don't like the cut of your conformist jib.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech head.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gonks who tried putting it out with beer?
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Come on, have at it.
Yeah, why not? Alright, we'll just deck ourselves out a little bit. Why not? I'll take it because 2020, why not? Alright.
Much appreciated.
Take it. Spread the good silver hand. Death to
you know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy, 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. You're not happy to meet him?
Busaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
It's been 60 years. Something must have changed.
Know what changed? The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scop syrup, and fun fruity flavors. A new face of Arasaka, same old shit, different package.
Something's changed. Maybe we can't see it, but it's changed all the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meat bag full of secondhand implants.
All right, let's change up the the whole wardrobe here. Here you go, Johnny. Just rub all this in your face for a while. Level 26. Okay, I'm almost more I can wear that. Sweet. I'm getting a whole bunch more armor from this. Alright. Good times. Now where can I go next? You know what? We're gonna do it. We'll go meet up with Takamura. Kept him waiting long enough and we're actually decently close, so.
What do you want?
What do you want? What do you inhibit a bit? Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna reach him. I actually need to go this way. Out the fucking way or I will turn you into a meat puddle. Da 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 da. Let me just double jump off that guy's back.
Hi, you there, mysterious stranger. Yoo-hoo.
What was that?
Hi, you there. Hi, you there, mysterious stranger. Yoo-hoo. Yeah, you. There any other mysterious stranger around here?
Well, we need the pipe fixed.
You want trouble?
Hi, you there. Hi, you there. Mysterious stranger.
What the
Yoo-hoo.
Fuck?
Yeah, you. There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to uphold? The hypocritical oath!
What's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM.
What
the nicest
fuck?
AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages. Or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet
you,
V.
What the fuck is this?
Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well... That's okay, because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm
without
sold.
Chloroform?
Salt? Nothing's gonna be sold here, because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brennan, right?
That's
fuck
right.
What's going on?
Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But
don't say you want me to die.
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude. Even though, technically, I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
What the fuck?
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why?
Oh, God.
Can I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... Oh, well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
What the fuck? Did I just... This is a weird game. I like it, but this is a weird game. Alright, Takamura, now that I've had a thoroughly strange interaction with a vending machine, well, that's a sentence I never thought I'd say. Where do you want me, you son of a... There, I'm on this side now. That was just... I've seen a lot of weird shit in this game already. That actually has made it towards the top of the list of one of the weirdest things I've encountered. It's literally a sentient vending machine asking me to move a dumpster so it can watch people. Oh, you. I realize that was my fault, but I'm gonna take it out on you because you motherfucker. Okay. Feel a little better. I realize that was entirely my fault, but I also realize I just don't care. Alright, let's get ourselves up there. The fact that, of all the things in the game, that's the weirdest thing to me, is a talking vending machine. I'm gonna be thinking about this for a long time now. Like, this is gonna be in the back of my brain. I interacted with a vending machine. Still don't know what to make of that, but alright. Ah.
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around,
he's got
sir.
The gift of the gab. Can't be denied, but I need to steal your buddy for a sec.
What are you?
What are you? What?
There's no time to waste.
Good to see you.
As it is to see you be. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Remember to take certified.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats
yes.
will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place. Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float, and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Okay.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know.
I
Let us move on.
Don't know if it's a good idea to just plug it into my skull after knowing it's an infected shard, but...
Take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Hey, V. Michael called.
Oh, of course you did.
Before sundown, V? Out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
More stuff to steal.
Fucking worked.
God, I love that.
And?
Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Ooh, having a little bit of frame drop there.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this sock of scum might actually prove useful.
God, Johnny, you're killing me.
Dog needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Bridge we might cross, but only might. We'll see.
Glad we're on the same page. You never know what a dog's thinking. Might be the same thing.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half. We hack Hanako-sama's
floor. Johnny's killing me.
Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Forgot five. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. We will never be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things are even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing?
I'm a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief.
Don't be all pissy, Johnny. My frame rate just went way up as soon as he left.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has called this a breach in the Army of Corps.
Between himself and complete power, they surrendered it.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu fought his band of hounds, declared war on his own family. Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deed.
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play. Assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
Let's do it.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Clearly.
So dust and plastic.
Let's do it.
Onwards. It's gonna be one hell of a mission. Hoping I'm prepped for it, because I really don't know. Alright.
Come. I have found a good place to observe.
That's a good sign.
We must just climb up here.
Uh-oh. That's what I have to look into.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one.
It doesn't really smile to us, it smiles on them, because I would have slaughtered every single one of them. Stop. Hammer time!
I would call this a beautiful view of the city.
If
there was anything to admire.
That's fair.
I hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Got eyes in the comm system. It's a lot of guards. Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses. This is not bad.
Antenna. Security hub is liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Pipes. See him?
We could use them to get inside.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kanpeki Plaza? I wish to be certain. We have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
Alright.
What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanical.
Back in Echo. What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune. Can restore the dead back to life.
Feline ghost? Suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Miss home?
A foolish question. I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
Don't we all, buddy? Don't we all?
My childhood? Let's see. Racing my bobber for the first time through the hills? Oh, and, first kiss in the middle of a synth cornfield.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Let me guess, so they could turn them into Corvo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to.
No.
Unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you opposed the corporations, their order,
their world,
in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around.
How about freedom?
Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Cheap 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Kompeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Well,
Bakaneko got sick.
One way we're successful, another way it's not our problem. So let's just do it. Let's go for it.
As will we.
Yeah, either we succeed or we die, and well, we no longer have to worry about succeeding. So
I think it is time to do something.
Let's do it.
Oh, fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
Dude, I'm right here. You don't have to text me. I really have to wait for him. Come on. Hammer. I like it. Alright, there we go. Now we can go all stabby stabby.
I'll be in touch. The divergent reaction, that is mine.
And it's gone. Should have just come with me, man. But instead, no.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away. Rather clever.
That's why I'm here.
Very well. I have reached the roof. I'll be in their communication system soon.
Damn, I was hoping I could get up on top of that. Sniper rifle time.
I can see them. We have problem.
Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out. Hey.
Another one down. All right, so what have we got here? He needs to go. Just like critical headshot. Oh, I don't like that one bit. Do I have EMP grenades? Can I just like bombard him with a whole bunch of EMP grenades? Because that would be regular and sticky. We're going to stay up high as best we can here. So we'll do... I just need... We can do 557A55. Just... Cameras are down. That gives me a lot of power, and we will do that. Okay, we got a couple of Arasaka goons here. Fuck. You're joking. Onwards.
Even I see you.
Just drop dead. God damn it. Okay. All right. I got a new weapon that's more powerful. So let's see what we've got. Yeah. I mean, it's better than what I've got, and it does poison damage. Ooh, that's a good time. All right. Yeah, I'm going with that. Oh, there I go. I tried to just keep them bombarded. See, I was more than happy to just stay incognito, but I had to take that shot at that one guy, and he had way more health than I thought. Okay. Well, I've got the gun that's more powerful now, so let's change... That's still the better gun. Can I silence it, or... No. We will change out the hammer for now to a submachine gun. Do I have... Crit chance. Base damage reduced, but that is fine. Okay, good range. Kind of dig that. Mods. Crit damage increased. Oh, that was clean. Okay, I think my cleanest option is actually going to be going for the vents. Or the pipe here. Okay.
Okay. I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
We're just gonna stay way the hell up here as long as possible. Joking. Take him down, because he seems like he could be a problem for me. Take him. Just gonna drag him out of eye of sight. Right out of eye line. This is a very dangerous place. These weapons are so much better than mine. That's a Netrunner. Near as I can tell, they're alone. Normally I go for lethal, but I really don't want to draw attention to myself. Nice and clean, and we're gonna try and escape the same way.
Okay. Float starts to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha. I just may do that. Good work. Now it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me! The roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Are you fucking joking? That should have been clean, but it wasn't. Okay. Oh.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Not bad. Not bad, not bad. All right. I didn't completely fuck that up, so that's pretty good. I think that's where I'm going to call it. It's been 2.5 hours. I need to get some rest. It's been a long day. So, just want to say thank you to everybody who came out. I appreciate it. It's been a good time. Hope you guys had fun, and well, I will see you guys in the next one.